The cultural diversity among our school children. The students at Chester Hill High come from dozens of different countries, but are united by one thing: their life in Australia.
It began 11 years ago. High school students, many from disadvantaged backgrounds, looking for a way to express their Australian. The cynics said it wouldn't be easy. The kids represent 70 different nationalities.
That's a lot,
Jenny. But over the years, that simple first ceremony at Chester Hill High School in Sydney Southwest has become a school spectacular in its own right, using multiculturalism to celebrate.
Wait, that one! See, that one was the boringest.
We accept all our differences and take great pride in them. But the unifying thought, idea, song is how proud we are to be Australian. Yeah.
The finale, a parade of flags. All the countries now under the Australian sun.
Yeah, the best one.
All in all, it's a pretty inspiring example of the faith that these young people have in the future.
Look at everyone.
Peter Harvey, 9 News.
What? I wasn't shown.
No, you should all check your Powerball.